we have Dr. Amit Samad, the man who has successfully completed the second time race across America. And you already know that he has already completed a race across India. He not only completed, but he also made so many people complete race across India. And recently he completed that race across America. So let's hear from Amit Samad.
Come on, sir.
thank you everyone, and thank you Ravindra sir. Great being part of the Hyderabad cycling community and running community, because I started the time. All of you do always support me, that actually helps me, motivates me, something bigger things, and I think projects which are very, very difficult to achieve. So,
and how did you like this stall here?
Great stall, it shows all the activities, and I think cycling is really growing in our country. Very big way, a lot of people are taking up cycling, and you can see this year, now we have raced across India. We have so many riders, 26 riders who race across India and new tradition. So, and now we have so many riders in PCP also. Kids are also going and doing this kind of very long distance races, and successfully has been. And this year we had women riders also finishing.
Absolutely.
Yes, sir.
So that means we are growing and we are improving, and we are getting better and better. So the entire society and all is to start respecting cycling and running and pedestrians. Whenever we see pedestrian, runner, yes, cyclist, we should all slow down, we should
respect,
distance from them, so we should start learning to do this thing, so that these things become more comfortable.
Absolutely. Thanks a lot, Dr. Amit Samad, for coming here, visiting the stall and being with us. And 100% the cycling, we are there, and as you are also there to connect more and more such a great activity.